niko dem moja anaitwa Lilian Omboi.
Yeah.
Unampenda?
Hey, mbaya.
Woni girlfriend yako?
Kabisa.
Tell us about that story. Where was she this siku zote? Uko kimisi kwa kwao.
Alikuwa mtaani na Mavi, yeye ndiye alikuwa ana encourage Mavi. Usijali kijana atatoka tu. She's very encouraging. Right. She's very understanding. Hata venye story za Nina zikuwa zina run around.
Ebu go, rewind. Niambi hizo story za Nina.
Nina alikuwa bestie. Afu najua watu walikuwa na misinterpret hizo story zote.
Yeah. Lakini yeah. Lilian did not listen to those stories.
No.
Anakujua.
Yeah, ni poa ni understanding.
Are you in love?
Of course.
That's great.
I've fallen and stood in love.
Now you know the one thing Nganga, that we have to talk about ni sasa you're in the limelight. Hata tumeona hiyo ya hiyo uwezi enda na knacks. Uwezi tembea kwa mtaa nika you just stopped everywhere. How is she handling it?
She's okay. Kwanza yeye ni mzee reserved na ni poa.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know the problem is like I ni mtu watu kuzunguka ndio utakuwa spotted.
It's true.
But she's reserved like that.
What do you like doing if you're not singing in the recording studio, hanging out with Lilian? Constructing. What are your hobbies, Ngangalito?
Nganga. Nafanya martial arts.
Serious?
Yeah.
Damn, okay.
Apart from that, shinda tu nikikaa tu nikicheza guitar.
Excellent.
Yeah, I think some of those things, nothing much.
You gave some, I think, very good advice to Alpha, especially about his Odo.
Yeah.
Tell us now, is that what you'll stick with, that advice, or would you like to give advice to even the other contestants?
I like to say the same thing, because I know him. For the 2 months that guy can spend.
Right.
He's too generous.
Really?
So he's
generous. A nice guy.
Yeah, you know, there's limit to some things.
Yeah.
You give too much, at the end of the day, you're broke.
Right.
So, investing is good.
So he needs to invest.
He needs to do that.
Did you get anything from this? From Tusker?
Fame is enough. I got fame and that's all. And they're 2 years.
So that night, after we saw you on stage standing next to Alpha, after that, this your story mentioned.
After that, nikaenda kwa hotel hapo kani drop home after the story's kaisha.
That's it.
And now Nganga back.
How do you feel about that?
It's not really that good.
Yeah.
Because it's not that good.
Yeah.
I didn't like it, but it's good.
Okay.
Because the way they do.
Yeah.
But for me, I appreciate because they gave me a platform. Okay. That platform is enough for me.
We cannot take a look at your performance before you talk about one man.
Yeah.
Mr. Ian Bogwa.
That man.
Tell me what your opinion of Ian Bogwa is and what kind of judge you think he was to you.
I think he always wanted the best of me. He always wanted to push me, pinch me till I give the best.
Right.
And that's what people didn't understand. Because, okay, for me staying in Nairobi, we've been together for long. He's the one taking me through everything that I need to do, like kuna song nafanya, I go
so
ask.
Anaku mentor, eh?
Yeah, he's a good mentor.
Oh, that's great.
I like that.
Okay.
But that's showbiz.
Yeah, what showbiz. That's just showbiz.
Yeah, it's showbiz, so people didn't understand that, but he's a good guy.
Okay.
I like him.
You're recording right now.
Yeah.
What kind of music do you want to be identified with who you are?
Inspirational music, something that people can relate to, something that speak hope to people, because if not for hope, then you can't live.
True.
You need hope to live even for tomorrow.
Yeah.
So, yeah, inspirational music, music that can uplift you, music that can make you feel relaxed and encouraged that you can face tomorrow. Despite of what you're going through, there's still a hope for something else, something to do with that.
Ngangalito, you have made this country and so many fans out there so proud. You made us laugh many times. Asante sana.
Nashukuru sana.
And I cannot wait for your album to come out
soon.
Apa, utakitia po you launch apa.
Not dance. I smell.
It's coming. Chap.
Thanks.
Nganga, thank you so much for being here this morning.
Cool.
His name is Ngangalito. Look out for this guy. He's definitely set for great heights. The sky is definitely the limit for this young man. Here is one of his great performances on Tusker Project Fame. Masiku mia kazi naenda zitarudia. Kwa hivyo, juu manduku yangu. Mm-hmm. You have no bones.
I do.
You use those dance moves.
I do.
To dance. Nganga, tuma salamu kabla tuende.
Salamu kwa mama Nganga, akiwa mtaani. Lilian, ukiwa hapo home. Na mafans wote wa Nakuru. Kia mwenyeki. My number is still 4-2012. Nganga for presidency.
Thank you so much for being here this morning.
Thank
My
you.
Name is Kobi Kihara.
Ngangalito ndani ya nyumba.
We shall see you right here on Monday on behalf of Jimmy Gathu, Johnson Mwakazi and Mutegi Njau. Have a beautiful weekend. Be safe na.
Mubebe mwavuli kuna nyecha.
Aya, see you on Monday. Deuces.